Brutus, you are my younger brother. Today, I witness you become a man. I couldn't be more proud. I can tell you this, that you have a very exciting, happy, stressful, tiresome, and pleasant. I don't know how those things mix together, but it's very much true. Doing in front of you. Manly, treat my brother right. I know that he might be a little bit of a last child mama's boy. Don't tell him I say that. But I think you can make him a big man. And I know that two of you all together will grow very far away. I wish you all the best of luck. Yeah?
Congratulations. And Auntie Mandy. Auntie Mandy. And Uncle Jason.
Congratulations, Mandy and Curtis, on your achievements. And I wish you all many, 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 many years to give up joy and happiness and lots of children possibilities.
Yes, I second that. I wish you lots and lots of babies, little mini Mandy and Curtis, babies walking around. And congrats. I hope by the time you all are reading this, you all gonna enjoy your honeymoon. So congratulations from the Alexanders and the Timothys.
Hi, my name is Curtis. I just want to thank God's blessings to you both on this amazing journey that you're going to have. I know God will guide it, will strengthen it, and it will be a testimony to many. Love you guys and have a wonderful life together.
Also, if it is your need, anything, don't hesitate to call and contact us. We're still the same, nothing has really changed. So, don't hesitate to contact. Take care. All God's blessings.